Now that we know a bit more about blockchain history, foundations, use cases, and tools that you can use for blockchain development, let's explore three solutions that can be used to bring your blockchain network to life. With Microsoft Azure, there are a few solutions that will help you create, collaborate, and manage activity on your blockchain network. The primary solutions that Azure provides are the Blockchain Development Kit for Ethereum, Azure Blockchain Service, and Azure Blockchain Workbench. Let's take a look into each of these solutions and understand the differences between them and what they each offer. So the best place to learn more about the solutions that Azure provides is to visit azure.microsoft.com/solutions/blockchain. And there I'll be taken to the blockchain landing page. And if I scroll down, I can learn more about the Azure blockchain products and services. And I see the three products highlighted. So I want to talk through each of these and shed a little bit more light into what each of them can do. So first is the Azure Blockchain Development Kit for Ethereum. And to do that, I'm going to switch over to the extension page. So this is an extension provided in VS Code that is really easy to install and get started with. This development kit allows you to build, test, and deploy smart contracts on Ethereum ledgers. It has built-in integration for open source tools like Truffle, Anthira, and OpenZipline. So with these tools, you can really supercharge your smart contracts and development workflow. All of these tools work together so that you are able to build smart contracts with confidence before deploying to testnet, or especially before deploying to mainnet. If you are doing Azure development in particular, you can deploy to the Azure Blockchain Service or Hyperledger Besu. For this, you'll just need an Azure subscription. And if you don't have one, you can easily get started creating one for free. Next up is the Azure Blockchain Service. This service allows you to build, govern, and expand consortium blockchain networks. Like mentioned previously, you can deploy fully managed blockchain networks in a few simple clicks. Then you can easily manage your consortium members. Plus, you can capture YAC2 and store ledger data off-chain using the Blockchain Data Manager. For a production-level blockchain network, this is a great option for enterprises to manage everything in the cloud. You can visit azure.microsoft.com/services/blockchain-service to learn more about the features, security, pricing, customer stories, and other great documentation. Next up, let's focus our attention on the Azure Blockchain Workbench. Workbench makes it easy to prototype blockchain apps. It reduces development time and cost with pre-built integrations to the cloud services needed for development. Additionally, you can configure and deploy a consortium network with just a few clicks. The automatic ledger deployment, network construction, and pre-built blockchain commands reduce infrastructure and development time. You can learn more about Blockchain Workbench here at azure.microsoft.com/features/blockchain-workbench to further explore all that Blockchain Workbench has to offer.